B2B services, I'm excited to show you today some of the new functionality for FileMaker 17, in particular the new Get Sensor function for FileMaker Go. It allows you to ping the internal sensors on an iOS device like an iPad or an iPhone. Sensor availability does vary between devices, and we tested this in the office. So we made the sample file here. The first option is test all sensors. We'll go there first. You just hit activate all sensors. And this is going to return every sensor parameter that's available to you on this device. This is a newer iPhone, so you can see all of them are there. And we got a reading for everything but heading and speed because the device is stationary. So on something like an iPad, the internal gyroscope will be available to you, but you might not be able to get, you know, air pressure. Fun little thing, made a step tracker here, just a simple demonstration of something that you could do with this, made like a pedometer. You just hit start tracking, because I'm stationary. I'll try and trick it into thinking I'm moving. Shaking it all over the place. And there we go, 14 seconds. Thinks I traveled 26 meters. It's really simple to use. Just a little look underneath the hood. If you go into the scripts to end the workout, or just finding the workout duration with some timestamps, and then you just pass it into Get Sensor with step distance. You'll pass in the number of seconds as a duration. If you don't pass the second parameter, I'll give you the seconds since midnight, and then it just returns the value. It's really simple to use. I'm excited to see what people think of. I mean, there's a lot of use cases for it. If you want to track your employees out in the field, or you know, check battery before somebody runs a really long intensive script. Thanks for checking out the video. Like us on Facebook and check our YouTube for other helpful tips and tricks.